Mayor and City Council are targets of a recent lawsuit. They're accused of violating the state's Open Meetings Act, a policy cited by the mayor said people can't complain about elected officials by name and said those who do would be muted on Zoom. The mayor said comments that were negative like that could be finished in an email. The suit against the mayor and the council says the policy infringes on free speech. It was filed in Champaign County Court on Friday.